been a rough start to the week for the Coon Rapids girls basketball team. After losing by 40 to conference-leading Centennial on Monday, they hosted third-place Anoka on Tuesday. The Tornadoes opened the game with a 14-0 run, and they never looked back. Meg McKernan led the Cardinals with 16 points, but they trailed by 26 at the half on their way to a 70-35 loss. Cardinals fall to 2-12 on the season. They host Plain on Friday night.